See if you can allow everything from your day, from your week, to gently dissolve, arriving fully present in this moment, this experience. Anything you need to do moving forward, see if you can release that for the time being so you can fully relax and fully receive all that's meant for you in your highest purpose. Softening your shoulders, relaxing your body, relaxing your mind, really dropping in to full relaxation, softening your shoulders and your entire body. Relaxing your mind, arriving fully with all of your senses. Then starting to notice your breath coming in and moving out. And if you'd like, placing one hand over your heart and the other over your belly. Taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, bringing that breath all the way up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air. Breathing out through your mouth. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your cells with peace and calm. And releasing any tension or stress. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with a peaceful vibration. And releasing. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being, all of your cells with light energy from the universe, exhaling into spaciousness. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, your heart space and your entire being with light from the universe, and exhaling into spaciousness. Following the cycle of your own breath, inhaling and exhaling. And when you feel ready, allowing your arms to gently fall to your sides, relaxing even more deeply. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, Mother Jaguar, protect this sacred space. To the winds of the north, Hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. to the winds of the east, eagle, condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing the song of life.
Thank you.
Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space, slowly stretching or moving in any way that feels good in this moment. And if you'd like, making your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey in this cozy, safe position. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. And now allowing all of that new, beautiful energy that's meant for you in your highest purpose to flow through into this space you created by slowing down, by letting go, by being open to receive all that's meant for you in your highest purpose. Allowing this light energy from the universe, healing, radiant, life force energy streaming in, filling your heart space, radiating out throughout your entire being, creating radiant health in your entire field, connecting you to your conscious field and to the consciousness of everything. Feeling that interconnection with all that is. Every cell in your being lit up like stars in the universe. Radiant life force energy. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are. Otherwise, coming up to a seat with your eyes closed. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space. Feeling that deep inner peace. And taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude. And releasing all you no longer need. sending this love, gratitude, and peace out to everyone else who's part of this group right now. Everyone in your space with you, and everyone who will tune into this experience later, taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with this vibration, and sending it out to everyone. Now with an om, let's send this peaceful vibration we all created out to all beings everywhere, without exception, to the entire planet, the whole universe. Taking a deep breath in for om. Thank you everyone so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you everyone so much for joining us, for tuning in. We truly appreciate your presence. This has been a crystal sound bath in Seal Harbor, Nova Scotia. We're Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. Phoebe, our golden doodle, is in the shade. Thank you so much for liking this video and for all of your beautiful comments. Also for sharing this sound bath with anyone else you feel may benefit from this experience. Also, thank you so much for your donations. We truly appreciate it so much. If you'd like to donate, that link is in the description, or you can click the dollar sign under the chat or the super thanks heart underneath this video. We also have clothing for purchase underneath this video. So thank you again so much for being here. Dynasty Electric, Jenny and Seth, we will see you all again very soon.